Okay, so I had to take a video of this, and because I can't quite believe it, but there's my Starry Blenny. That's my long tentacle anemone. It's the middle of the night, and my clownfish aren't hosting the anemone, but look who is. I've seen him swim up in there several times, but he seems very content. Alright, anybody watching this who knows anything about reefs, is this normal? I have yet to see anything online about Blenny's hosting anemones. Let me know. Peace.